la 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 la.
Hey everyone, how's it going? It's been a while. It's been about 3 weeks. We haven't been able to get any work done on the break room, mostly due to weather. Hurricane Ian passed by, and whereas it didn't hit us, it sent a lot of rain our way. So the past few weeks, it's been raining off and on every day, and either the sun wouldn't be out long enough for the hull to dry properly, for us to lay any fiberglass down, or when the hull was dry and during the prep process, rain clouds would come over and it would rain. So it's been a frustrating past few weeks for us. So what we did was decide to use the old framing for the top that used to cover the stern of the bedroom. And we got a top and we put it together to hopefully prevent situations like this in the future. We don't know how good it'll work, but here's the process that we did to get it together. And hopefully we won't have any downtime like this due to weather in the future. So here it is. Enjoy.
La, 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 la. Τρελή διπλοπένια. Χόρεψε το σαμορτάκι να βουήξει η γειτονιά. Έλα πιάσε μ' απ' το νόμο κι όπα πρώτα το δεξί. Αν μου κουραστείς το δρόμο σε βάλω σε ταξί. Λα, 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 λα. Θέλω γέλια κι η φωνή μου να ακουστεί. Απ' του μπουζου κι τα τέλεια έχω απόψε κρεμαστεί. Όσα κι αν μου που πληρώνω και κεράστε τα παιδιά. Σε καμαρώνω όλη τούτη τη βραδιά. Λα, 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 λα.
Let's see what we got here. We got our top tied on the frame. We got full protection from overhead sun. Sides open. So we got good ventilation. And then we got it coming over the windshield in the front and tie it down to block out that evening sun. So now we can get more waking time and hopefully that's good. Hope it stands the test of rain and wind, but we'll soon find out.
Well, there you have it. Since then, we've tightened it up a bit and added a few more supports to help tauten up the top a bit, because it rained since then and we noticed it puddling in the middle and sagging. So we tightened it up. Hopefully this time when it rains, the water will just run off and not collect in the middle. So yeah, hopefully it does its job in the future and we can get more working time in without interruption. Also, I'm excited to say that we're working on a little retail website where those who are interested can purchase some merchandise from us with our Blackbeard's Boatwork logo on it, and help to defer some of the costs involved in purchasing the materials necessary to do the restoration. Because cost of everything is going up. 5 gallons of resin has gone up about $40 in the last month or so, and I don't know if it's going to stay there or keep increasing, but every little thing would help. And in saying that, I want to just say thank you to everyone who watches our videos and supports us and subscribes to our channel. We really appreciate it. Thanks. See you later.